This is what the British population calls an elementary institution.
Well, Tom's I think you picked a point. Oh!
Did I? We are the council of square, popping H's everywhere, speaking English every day they have. You, sir, did you go to school?
Thank you. That's Grandma Molly, Toby's next older sister, only surviving relative in Europe of 13 brothers and sisters. This is Joe and Lily DeBovey's house. That's Joe. He was a barrister. Ann Shepherd was Joe's sister, and that's her two sons, Michael and David. Joe DuBarry. Looks like a rover, it is. And Rochelle, that would be Joe's children. Thank you.
your home from the cellar to the dome, and then go on to the crawling tunnel overhauling you. Then a woman in your life, and you're up against the wall. Make a plan and you will find she has something else in mind. It's a rather few ideas for something else that neither likes at all. You want to talk keys on your food. She only wants to talk love.
That's Eve to Bulby.
Let them buy their way back. I'd be equally as willing for a dentist to be drilling when they ever let a woman in my life.
With a father joke. Lily DuBarry. Joe's wife. Albert, go away. Shaving. And Shepherd. And her son David. Shepherd. Grandma Molly. That's Grandma Toby's sister. 13 siblings. 11 perished in Holocaust. Looks like Grandma. Right there.
Who prefers to spend the evenings in the silence of a group who likes an atmosphere as festival as an undiscovered kingdom of peace? Of philosophic joy? Who likes to...
Preliminary trip in May to finalize the arrangements moving to France. The Queen Mary trip was in July 61. and Diane Palmieri, next door neighbors. Rita Palmieri. Howie's friend Joey. Joey was a riot. And that's Howie's other friend. Palmieri's, July 1961, departure. That's Grandma Toby, Sylvia Mayer, Frank Block, Ruth Block. Glenn and Stephen Mayer. Down the Hudson River. Ship docked in Southampton, England, and then Le Havre. Thank you. First apartment, Victor Hugo. Madame Nanot was the landlord. She scared me. Outdoor pizzeria back in London. Joe DeBovey, that's Windsor Castle. The changing of the guard. Louveciennes was 20 minutes outside Paris. We went out to see the school. That's an Indian standing arm wrestle. Madame DuBarry Pavillion, where we went to school. She was Louis XIV's mistress, so he built a little house for her. Thank you. Bruce.
Never leaving us alone, never am I ever alone.
Don't help him. Granny can't make it. Check those sneakers. Sorry folks, the film just broke. Spliced it. I just realized the woman in the beginning with our family in the Bois de Boulogne apartment was named Louisa. She was our first maid. Still at the zoo in Geneva.
Show me the way.
We're driving back from Geneva now through the Swiss Alps. Back home in Paris, this is the bird market. And the Palais de Chaillot across the Seine from Eiffel Tower.
Shipwreck. from nature kind, a better companion you never will find. You are always late for dinner, you never will.
Of course I have, but not your silly birthday when you pass on. So
you would play if I took out another fellow.
Never!
Why can't a woman be a chum? Why is thinking something women never do? Why is logic never even tried? Straightening up their hair is all they ever do. Why don't they straighten up the mess that's inside? Why can't a woman behave like a man? If I was a woman who'd been to a ball, behave with a princess by one and by all, would I start weeping like a bathtub overflowing? Or carry on as if my home were in a tree? Would I run off and never tell me where I'm going? Why can't a woman be like me?
Thank you.
GQ magazine.
I shall never take that. Get your
Grandma and Grandpa Gruber came to visit us in Paris. Did you know they emigrated from a little town in Poland called Sterwitz in 1921. Check it out on the website. The dog's name was Lemmy. We lived 2 years at this apartment, 65 Avenue Victor Hugo, Quai Bois de Boulogne.
I made my fortune a woman, and so easy things are for them. Rather than I have had it, I'm all the more.
The French parks always had rocks to climb. There's Grandma Toby. Sybil. On a rare sunny day. This is a boat trip on the Seine River. I really need a Danny to narrate, he has a better speaking voice. De la Cité, Notre Dame de Paris. How's my French? that constant noise you hear in the background is the motor of the du jour 1950 movie projector. Sorry about that. Hope you're enjoying the music. This tour has 5 more reels to go. C'est le pont Birakem. Oh, Statue of Liberty. The Bastille Day Parade, July 14th. It's a big deal in France. Uh-oh. Gotta change the videotape, it's running out. Bastille Day on the Champs-Élysées. The next show tune will be West Side Story. It opened on the Champs-Élysées in 1962 and played in the movie house for 20 years. Saint-Michel becomes an island twice a day with the tides. Northern coast of France. This film is a 3-week trip to Italy by car. Unfortunately, the film was double exposed. That means you film twice of the same film. So you'll see us swimming in the mountains, driving on the beach. Just pick one image and follow it. It's a car trip through the Swiss Alps to Rimini, which is a beach community. On the beach in Rimini, in the mountains in Monaco, a very small country. The film over in that movie camera. So it was flipped over once, film the other side, and flipped over again, film over the first side. Whew. Thankfully, we're now single exposed in Venice, Italy, with the gondolas.
Just a
something's coming, something's coming. If I can wait, something's coming. I don't know what it is, but it's gonna be great. So you can go, don't knock, open up your eyes. Something's coming, don't know when, but it's soon. Catch the moon, one-handed guys.
From a civil Strum doesn't like the music. Thank you. Firenze is Florence.
America,
film that. World's Fair, Brussels. Thank you.